Rambo, the poet, said that poetry consists in the dereglement de tous les sens, the upsetting of the whole sensory life. Because most people are robots, and they only become awake when they're upset. The dereglement de tous les sens is the upsetting of the whole sensory order. And that's what the job of the painter is, to wake the people up by upsetting their fixed structure. I do it all the time. I work as a painter and a poet at all times. But I don't call myself a poet or a painter. I merely am interested in studying the effect of the medium. Fantastically unlike what people think.